'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered. well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Champion of Ash, welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Be safe, Champion of Ash.
Oh, thou art unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Ludlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver. No need to be coy. Have a closer look.
Listen, this might pique thine interest. Before I was a Lord of Cinder, I was a student of transposition, the process of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. A forbidden art that once left a foul stain upon Corland's honor. 'Tis an art
that grants powers once thought unattainable. Most transposing kilns were lost with Korland, but this place is a crossing for all manner of cursed objects. If thou happenst upon a transposing kiln, bring it to me. Quick! Listen, this before the process of A forbidden, tis most if. Now, do not be away over long.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows, you're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah.
Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up, and that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only goes down. With a little warming up, eventually, I've got to you. This lift with a little...
I help any time. I help any time.
Oh, don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift. Some days I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think.
Should have waited. Well, it's too late now. I, Sigward of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side. Was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine! I'm going to have myself a little nap. The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.
Thank you. Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Thank you.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Champion of Ash, welcome back. I would do anything for my master. Just say the word. Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine. Be safe. Champion of Ash.
What a sick joke.
Asking us to seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their moldering thrones.
We're talking true legends,
those who would link the fire.
We're not fit to lick their boots.
Ooh, yet to give in, eh?
Good. The Firekeeper must be twitching with delight. But what do you really know about these Lords of Cinder? These supposed legends?
Let's take Aldrich for one. A right and proper cleric. Only he developed a habit of devouring men. He ate so many that he bloated like a drowned pig. Then softened into sludge.
So they stuck him in the Cathedral of the Deep.
And they made him a Lord of Cinder, not for virtue, but for might. Such as a lord, I suppose. But here I ask, do we have a sodding chance? At the foot of Lothric Castle, and it was used to transport sacrifice. If you... At the foot of Lothric... It was... If...
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereign... Let them assume a new master. Flashing One. May the flames guide thee.
Fret not, fret not. My feet are here firmly planted, for I am a lord, and this is my throne. Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seeing better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. Do not be away over long.